Will the planned CIWS for the new landing docks also be used on the Jose Rizal-class frigates? Kindly like and share the video and subscribe to the channel. The Philippine Navy recently released a supplemental bid bulletin for their landing dock acquisition project to answer questions from ship manufacturers, and among the questions that were asked were what type of fitted for but not with weapons they are planning to buy for the vessels. An interesting answer from the Philippine Navy was: with regards to the planned close-in weapon systems, or CIWS for the landing docks, which they said was one of two possible systems. The first one is the Oerlikon Millennium gun made by the German company Rheinmetall AG. It fires 35mm caliber ammunition at a rate of 1,000 rounds per minute or 16 rounds per second. It has an effective range of up to 5 kilometers and a magazine capacity of 252 rounds. The other close-in weapons system that the Philippine Navy mentioned is the Gokdeniz close-in weapons system made by the Turkish company Aselsan. It also fires 35mm caliber ammunition, but at a higher rate of 1,100 rounds per minute or 18 rounds per second. It has an effective range of 4 kilometers, but a magazine capacity of only 100 rounds. Another interesting note here is that the Navy seems to be standardizing some of the weapons of these planned landing docks to be the same as that of the Jose Rizal-class frigates. For example, they also said that they are planning to get the Oto 76/62 Super Rapid Gun mount made by the Italian company Leonardo S.p.A. as the main gun for the landing docks, and these are the same main guns of the Jose Rizal-class frigates. Same with the secondary gun. They said they are planning to get the SMASH remote-controlled stabilized naval gun system made by the Turkish company Aselsan, which again, is the same ones used by the Jose Rizal frigates. If indeed the close-in weapon systems of the landing docks will be the same as that of the Jose Rizal frigates, then we get a preview of what could be coming for those frigates. Thank you for watching the video. I invite you again to like and share it, and subscribe to the channel.